Perhaps today is a good day for pie.